People are definitely getting antsy. While they want life to get back to normal, they're not too confident that will happen anytime soon. Here's News 13's Jackie Kent with the results of a KRQE poll that covered everything from masks to concerts, bars, and sporting events.
And I do miss the normalcy. I do. I miss going out with friends.
As the vaccine keeps rolling out in our state,
I feel like people are really wanting to get back to doing that stuff, just like normal things that we were doing until now.
And more businesses like restaurants and gyms have welcomed back customers at a limited capacity.
It's not all bad. It's not the best, but it's not all bad.
Now people are making their best guesses for when some aspects of everyday life might get back to normal in our News 13 online poll.
It'll take as long as it needs to, so I just have to be patient.
More than 2,600 people responded. 40% of them think movie theaters and concert venues will still be closed when August arrives. Others are a bit more hopeful.
Everyone loves to go to movie theaters, and a bunch of movies are coming out this year, but probably only at like 25 to 50%.
People are guessing it will be at least summertime before restaurants even reach half capacity for indoor dining.
I actually work at a restaurant as a hostess, so currently I'm laid off right now, so we're hoping to get back in business.
Almost 70% of everyone who took the survey thinks bars and restaurants won't be fully open until next year.
Sometimes cold or it's sometimes hot outside, and I just want to go inside and sit down and eat my food.
As the Isotopes and United start gearing up for their seasons, people are split on whether the state will allow a limited number of fans in the stands at Isotopes, United, or Lopo games by August.
I don't think it would be a good idea.
And an overwhelming 65% of people believe we'll still be wearing masks into next year.
I have a feeling that it'll be for a long time. I feel like COVID won't be completely gone.
In all, people say while they've missed a lot of those activities during the pandemic, other parts of their lives have improved.
It's nice to have the free time.
This home life has gone a lot better as well.
Jackie Kent, KRQE, News 13.
And you can check out the full survey results for yourself at alwaysonkrqe.com.
The state announced the